Hi, I'm Jessica, and I'm a senior instructional designer at Landing AI. I want to use LandingLens to detect wind turbines. I've already created a project, uploaded images, and labeled them. Now I want to train my model to find wind turbines. LandingLens offers two types of training methods. This train button is the default option. If I click this button, LandingLens will automatically fine-tune its settings to optimize speed and model accuracy. Landing AI built this option as part of our mission to democratize AI. If I click this arrow, I can see the custom training option. This is an advanced option for machine learning experts who are familiar with augmentation and data transform settings. Landing AI recommends starting with the default option. You might be surprised by how well it works. LandingLens models go through a series of steps when they train. First, LandingLens saves all the images and labels included in the dataset for my model. This is like a snapshot of datasets at that point in time. Next, LandingLens warms up a virtual computer in the cloud, which is where the model trains. This virtual computer includes a graphics processing unit, or GPU. Then, LandingLens sends the model's data and details to the virtual computer, which tells the model how to train itself. The model will cycle through my data several times. Each cycle is called an epoch. The model tests its accuracy by making predictions and comparing them to my ground truth, which are the labels on my images. This graph shows how well the model is training. We can see that the line, or error curve, dropped, which means that the model is making fewer errors and learning to be more accurate. Finally, LandingLens calculates performance metrics for the model so I can see how well the model understands how to detect the object of interest. In this case, wind turbines. And there we go! The model has completed its training. Now I can move on to analyzing my model's performance. Check out the Landing AI Support Center and community for more information.